People. So now with that said, I'm going to give you a mental exercise because all of these principles are incredibly simple and they're all built on each other. So I'm going to do an exercise to demonstrate that. Now what I'm asking you for is the simplest answer that comes to your brain. First one that comes to your brain. Don't overcomplicate it. How do you get a giraffe in a fridge? Think about it. How do you get a giraffe in a fridge? That's it. Now I know when I first did this exercise, I thought, giraffes are big, fridge is small. If I cut them up, ground them into hamburger, made them into blocks, I could slide it in. And I don't know what psychological profile that tells about me. But that was my thought. No, the real answer is, because it's the easiest answer, is just open the door and put them in. Okay? That's question one. Now, each question after this is built on the question before it, just like these principles of human interaction. So the second question is, how do you put an elephant in a fridge? Remember, it's got to be the simplest answer and built on the question before. So, how do you put an elephant in the fridge? Open the door, take the giraffe out, and put the elephant in. Because remember, they're built on each other. Good. Third question. If the king of the jungle, the lion, he has a meeting, and he wants everybody in the jungle to be there, who didn't show up? Now the lion's there. Who didn't show up? The elephant, why? Because he's in the fridge, that's exactly right. They're built on each other. Excellent, last question. Let's say you had to swim across a creek and there's a crocodile in it, but you had to get across the creek. How do you get across? You just swim, because he's not even there. Where's he at? He's at the meeting, that's right, that's right. This is an exercise to show the four principles of human interaction. Be like the giraffe, stick your neck out and show sincere appreciation. Be like the elephant. Don't forget that being a crab only hurts your team. It only hurts patient care. Be like a lion. Show respect to everyone. You want to know if you're really showing respect? How well do you know your housekeepers or the people that take care of the floors? I mean, that's mutual respect. Lastly is, don't give orders like the crocodile. It will come back to bite you. Work hard.